What's up, guys, and welcome to part two of our little Blue Springs trip for the Toys for Tots charity event. If you watched part one, you actually saw that we wrecked the fish. And if you stay tuned for part two, it even gets better. So it's wasting time getting on the footage, guys.
Freak out on it. Oh yeah. Black Creek grub. Heck yeah. Got our picture in? Heck yeah, we'll take it. Put them on some fish. I'll put them in on some fish. Like, I don't have any more. Yeah. You want them?
No.
I'm putting them back today.
No, we didn't leave it out. We're just like.
Yeah. All right, watch this. See it? Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Up. See it?
He wants it, Tony. He's like, ah, wait a minute. That ain't real.
He's going to do it. He's going to do it. He's going to
do it. He can't take it. Get safe.
You want some of these creek grubs?
No, I got some.
Heck yeah. Oh, I'm not on his head. Give me about 30 minutes, I'll probably buy it again. So again, about 30 minutes, we'll probably come back and buy it again. They're all piled up right there in the middle, right there. I don't know. I caught two on the creek grub off of them. Yeah. Right at that pile.
I caught one on the creek grub.
Yeah.
They follow it, but they wouldn't bite it.
They're not going to eat a spinner right now. I'm telling you, this creek grub's killing them. Yep. Y'all sure you don't want some?
I got some.
Put a black T-Mag jig head on there. It's killing them. All right. Well, he freed himself, so he gets to go right back. Heck yeah. Usually this hole gets good when the sun comes up, from what Donald said.
Right.
Oh, another one. Very next cast. I'm telling you. I feel bad for poor old Dustin. I'm going to get him up here in a minute. That was quick. I wish Donald's here to say this. Yeah. Chill out. Take off. Come on, get a double up, bud. Decent size one.
Yeah, not bad.
I'm gonna take a quick little picture and put them on back for a little kid to enjoy.
Hey, you want to take the big one and see if you can find one for him to catch?
Come on, Thorne, where's that?
Are you sure, Thorne? You want to go, Papa?
Where are you, dirty dog?
Hey, you know I'm recording. I'm recording.
Hey, you're going to put that on the YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
You want to walk down there and try to get one?
All right. Yeah, let me see him. Hey, Thorne, I'll help you catch one. Hey, Donald, this is just payback for Cherokee.
Hey, Cooper, wait till I get my rod out, buddy.
There he is. Yeah, pink creek grub. a little bit of debris in there with that fish, but that's all right. Heck yeah. Take off. Enjoy your life. Happy and healthy. There you go. Bye bye. Oh my God, you see that? One just absolutely about drilled my jig. Black big fish jig, the solid black one. I might go sit down for a minute. Oh, just missed one right there. Fly rod, baby.
Yeah, on the fly rod, man.
On a big fish jig on a fly rod. First one on the fly rod today. There we go. They're definitely following that fly rod, I'll give it that. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Chill out, chill out, chill out. Take off. Enjoy your life. Happy and healthy. On that big fish jig, can't go wrong with a big fish jig. Come on, fishy. Come on, turn your head, turn your head.
There we go.
Heck yeah, guys. That's a pretty good fish right there. Let's get our picture in. Heck yeah. Let's pop that jig on out of his mouth. Heck yeah. So this puppy go. Heck yeah. Take on off. Go. Happy and healthy. Take off. There he is. On that fly. Did he not come up there because he's seen me catching fish? Come on in! Come on, you're done, you're done, you're done, you're done. If you come in, you'll go right back. That might be about a 3-pounder right there. Come on. Heck yeah. You shall go back happy and healthy. Take off.
Well, guys, that's pretty much going to do it for part two of our little Blue Springs trip. I want to shout out two of YouTubers that were there that they're filming. If you haven't checked their channels out, you should check their channels out. They have really good content. One is Catching Limits, and the other is Fishing with Big D. Both really good YouTubers. I'll leave the links to their channels in the description down below. Anyway, you know, some efficient content like this in the future, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace!